What's your name? How old are you? How are you today?
I'm good.
Okay. Where are you from?
I'm from Vietnam.
Okay. Who is your best friend? Name a friend. My best friend is? Okay. What can you do? Okay, what can't you do? Picture of the animals. What animal do you like?
I like zebra.
Okay, what animal don't you like?
I like tiger.
Okay, do you like monkeys?
I like
monkeys. So, we have to finish the sentences using it's got or it has got. So this is a giraffe. This animal is tall. It's got a long neck. Do you say it's got or it hasn't got four legs? A giraffe? Wait. It hasn't got four legs. How many legs does a giraffe have? It's
five
legs. What about the ears? It hasn't got
ears.
Okay, what animal is this? This animal is big. Do you say it's got or it hasn't got big teeth? What food don't you like?
Bread.
So, you have to say there is or there are something and then tell me where. Number one, there's a car under the bed. Number two, where is the bag? So, there's or there are.